Snail is a delicacy in French cuisine. Statistics show that 300 million snails are consumed in France every year. Snails have played an integrated part in French cuisine for hundreds of years. The French delicacy is now often served at Chinese dining tables, which has driven the growth of the snail industry.
In a small township in Zhejiang, the local people started breeding snails 35 years ago, in 1987. Today we are visiting a leading company in producing and processing snails in Yuxing Township, Jiaxing City, East China's Zhejiang Province. And this company has taken up 70% of the market share in Chinese market.
目前我们公司的产品面向全国消费市场。近几年我们公司蜗牛产品的销售以每年10%的速度在增长，去年产值达到了7100多万元。 我们相信随着中国消费者对蜗牛产品的接受程度不断提高，未来的市场前景将无比广阔。目前我们带动了全国7省1市的500多户农户进行家庭式养殖，我们会进行技术指导，帮助农户做到标准化、定量式养殖，符合要求的蜗牛我们都统一售后，保障农民的收益。我们公司高度重视食品安全。 标准化生产和品控，与许多中餐厅和西餐厅连锁企业都保持着长期而又稳定的合作，从农田到餐桌，我们实现了品质和价值的跨越，也希望带动周边乃至全国的蜗牛养殖户一起走向共同富裕。